Hey everybody, it's Julianne from Cary Quilting Company in Cary, North Carolina, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create your play tent. So this is the carry bag. This is how small the tent folds up when you don't have people that are playing in it, and the carry bag is part of the pattern that you will be getting. So we're just going to dump out all the pieces. Come on, pieces. You've got 7 poles, 6 connectors, and then the tent that you've already sewn. Oh, and there goes a connector. So I have found that you need to use little pieces of duct tape to get your connectors to stick well. So go ahead when you put your connectors on and put a little piece of duct tape there, and I will keep doing that. And then we will hook back up and I'll show you the shape that we're going to be making. Okay, we're back. I have taped together the connectors on the PVC pipes. So I have one that's built like a square and one that's built like a U. And 2 ends of the square are made with the 3-sided connectors. So you have 2 3-sided connectors in your kit and 4 elbow connectors. So these 2 3-sided connectors are where we're going to put the 2 ends of our U. So I'm going to pick it up and drop them in the holes. And then I find it's a lot easier to work on this if you kind of tip it up on its side. So I'm going to tip it up on the side and add the last 2 pieces of tape. And the tape is not all the way necessary. It just really helps reinforce it, especially if you've got some rambling boys or girls who are not going to play very gently with their tent. You're going to want to have the tape on just to help hold everything together. So there we go. Now we have the tape on and you can see that that is going to be the tent shape. The next thing to do is to take the tent that we already sewed and put it onto the tent shape. Now this is literally, you put it on just like a pillowcase. So you just kind of thread it onto one side. And again, it's easier if you do it when it's up on its side. Let's see if I can get this started. Oh, it's almost as fun as putting a pillowcase on a pillow. So you can just kind of slide it. And this is all very lightweight, so there isn't much, it isn't very hard to slide it on. Just slide it down on one side, slide it down on the other side. And keep going until you get it all the way on. When you get to where the window is, and there's Velcro there holding the inside and outside of the windows together, you're gonna wanna pull the Velcro apart because obviously it won't slide over pipes if it's hooked together. So you just pull those 4 Velcro strips apart. And then when you slide it down, the 2 window halves are gonna be separated. So there is the one side. Now we will wrap around this side. Come on, you can do it. There it goes. And then when you get it pulled nice and tight, you can flip it. And this is where we tie down the edges. So for these ties, you could use ties that you made, or you could use ribbons, either one. And you're just going to tie the whole system together. To make the tent cover stay on the tent poles. And then there's 2 more steps after this, and then it's playtime. I would have loved having these tents as a little one. So hopefully you find someone who will love it too. So this is your window. I found that I wanted to add the Velcro just to kind of hold all the parts together. So I added the Velcro in here just so I could line everything up, because I can imagine a little person dropping things down in here and that's a mess. So you just want to line all your Velcro pieces up, and this last piece is here inside, and then you can roll your window open and tie it up. And then the very last thing you have to do is to put the back on the tent. And the back is that triangle piece that you made earlier. So here is the back of the tent. And it also just ties on. So you can start at the top and tie the top piece on. In this example, I actually made the ties. In the second one I made, I bought ribbon. And wow, buying ribbon is a major time saver. So if you'd rather this be a one-day project instead of a two-day project, I would recommend buying ribbon. I think I did half inch wide ribbon, and in the pattern, it does tell you the lengths that you'll have to cut everything. Three more ties. I also like this because it's really easy to kind of get in and out if you do have somebody that needs rescuing inside. It's just tied on. You don't have to deal with zippers and emergency situations when all you have is this tied on back. So there we go. There is the entire tent. So you've got a window, you've got the back, and then you have the front. I don't need to scurry in there. So I hope you enjoyed our little tutorial on how to put your tent together. If you have other questions about what to do with your tent or how to put it together, feel free to give us a call at the shop. Thank you for watching. Bye.